What other South African wines get me excited? Well, I remember as a just freshly out of studying, I came across some old Rustenburg red wines made by then by Etienne Riche, and that is a memorable moment. I plundered as much as I could afford in those days, and really it was a fantastic experience.